Where's the end?
I have a name.
It's Urania.
Say my name.
All right, Urania. It's time to refresh your memories.
I'm a hard drive with legs.
No, look, I only meant that. I don't want to make this any more difficult than...
I have seen things.
I've seen things you couldn't even imagine. I've seen Mount Vesuvius melt Pompeii. I was nearly burned as a witch in 1692. Cried. They brought Jesus into the caves. I have been in the dark before the light even thought about coming out. I am wherever humans look when they're afraid. I have seen it all. I have felt it all. All of it. Every big thing. Every small thing. Same things. Crazy things. Things not to be believed. But now, gonna wipe my memories. Just like that. It's time to die.
Какое возрождение может быть здесь, они люди не знают.
One that April with a shard is sought on the drought of March and pierced to the root. And the younger son hath in their arm a half course your old name. To prick at them, to it, and heal Clarence, and long and thought to go on pilgrimage.
Mama, is it possible I'm living in a different time, simultaneous to now?
I've heard that that's possible, and that probably you are, especially if you're having dreams or images of other times. I mean, you've been kind of training in dying or being alert until you die.
Are you God? Am I God? Mama, I love you. I love this world.
that love.